Here's the Genesis demo, as shown Kirk. The stars have their proper color and magnitude and are as seen from the nearby solar system of the star Epsilon Indy. Watch for motion blur of the stars. Surface in this long shot was hand-painted using a computer painting program. The Big Dipper coming into view at bottom left has an extra star in it. It's our sun, as seen from Epsilon Indy.